What's up, everyone? The Zalamander here, and welcome back to another episode of Space Engineers. So, last time we left off, I was exploring and trying to find some silicon. And as you can see, we have quite a few markers here, and still no silicon. So, without further ado, let's see if we can find an asteroid that's pretty close. Okay. Well, where's my... My base is there. Okay, that... I like the look of that one right there. It's going to bring us a lot closer to the base. So let's head this direction. And see what we can find when we get there. Okay, so we're coming up on this small asteroid. And I'm starting to get a little bit sick and tired of going to asteroids right now. I'd really like for this one to have what I need so I can just get the bare essentials and start building something. The setup that I did here where it's where you start out on the lone platform, it's probably one of the hardest because it just takes so long to get anything done. So I have cobalt, iron, ice. More cobalt. Okay, so we'll label this one cobalt. There we go. And where's home base? Okay, so that's 12 kilometers. This guy over here looks like it's not too far from the base, so we'll head this direction. Okay, looks like we're going to be passing this one that's on the top here, so I'm going to go here first. And then we'll check out that asteroid that's down here on the bottom. Thank you. to check this little tiny piece out here. Sometimes you get lucky and you find what you need right on these little guys. Ice, iron. Yes, see what I mean? So there's a little bit of silicon here. Not too sure where. There we go. So we have silicon, uranium. And I believe that's it. Ooh, my suit's almost out of energy too, so I'm gonna try to make this pretty quick. Silicon, uranium. There we go. Let's collect some of this. Go. That's what we were looking for. Hopefully my suit doesn't run out of energy before I get back. Yeah, I marked that. Where's home base? Okay, there we are. Sweet! So we found silicon. So now we have access to all the basic resources. So right when I get back here, I'm only going to go for a short run to each of the resources that I don't have. And then we can start actually doing what this game is pretty much about. It's like building whatever you want. And for us right now, building a mining ship is in my best interest. So that's what we're going to do. I don't think I have any silver produced, so I'm going to switch the silver with that cobalt. So as soon as it's done manufacturing all that iron, refining the iron, it'll start refining silver. what do we need? What do we not have? So we've got cobalt, we've got silver, uranium, iron, silicon, platinum, gold. So we just need nickel. Okay, first of all, let's get some power in my suit before I am dangerously low. So it looks like we just need nickel and ice. I've actually forgot to
grab the
ice. It's pretty important. We should look and see how much ice we have in this cargo container. Okay, we still got lots. I don't use very much when I'm just filling my tanks and my suit. So we want nickel 22 kilometers away. Silicon, uranium, cobalt, nickel, 6 kilometers. Let's go here. Oh, 3 kilometers. I'll go to this one. Stop. Yeah, okay. Where was that nickel? Somewhere in here. Not a whole bunch here, but enough. I believe nickels are a resource that's used to make motors. Conveyors, landing gears, what else? Motors. I believe doors, like the automatic doors that open and close for you. There's a few other things. Rotors use motors. We'll get into a lot of that stuff later. Okay, let's go back to the base. See, that's what I like. That's nice about exploring, and you find a couple places that have the resources you need real close. Now it's just a short trip back and forth. Do get your stuff, do your thing. So that's always a plus. Do that run, and then we'll just get some ice, and then we will need lots of iron. But right off this asteroid where our base is on, we'll be able to get all the iron we need. Beginning here. Okay, we'll drop you right there. We'll make it to nickel. Okay. I'm gonna look for ice actually on our Now I don't even have to travel, I can just get the ice that I need. Right here. Fill up the inventory here. Drop that inventory. Maybe fill up one more inventory of iron so we don't have to worry about it. Sale. Nothing important. Wrong compartment. Whoopsies. Okay. Lots of ice now. Way more than we need. Okay, one more load of iron. Let's see what that means. Sweet. That's all done. Platforms up here. Let's go up here. Do-do-do-do. Iron. Okay. So let's think about this here. So we need enough thrusters just to have one thruster for every direction of travel we need. So that's forward, reverse, up, down, left, right. Forward, reverse, up, down, left, right. That's it. So we need six thrusters. Does that make sense? Let's do eight thrusters just to be safe. One, two, three, four, six, seven, eight thrusters. And we're going to want a drill. That's a big one. So let's. Somewhere in here there's the preset for a drill. Yeah, right there. So one drill. We're going to want one landing gear, one gyroscope, one small reactor, gyroscope, one cockpit. I believe that's all we're going to need at the very beginning. That's gonna do its thing. Manufacture everything I need. Oh yeah. I might as well. Yeah, light armor block and set it up to produce. Like 80 of them. What do I need here? Gravel. Let's take some of the stone. Sweet. Looks like we're gonna have everything we need right away. Oh, actually, forgot to produce one more thing. This is pretty important. We're gonna want an ore detector. Yeah. Short on the silicon. Let's move the silicon over to here so I can produce. Okay. Let's look at the inventory here. Move everything we need. So I'm going to have steel plates first. I'm going to want that. Everything I can, basically. Of the stuff that I need. So now we'll set up our interface for doing that. So we're going to want, ion thrusters, gyroscope. Don't need that right now. Don't need that. Landing gear. Going to want that. Reactor. Should be enough to set up what we need. And how do I press the number again to switch? Okay, small ship. No, I want small ship. What's going on here? Okay. Okay. What color would be a good color for our first ship? Let's see here. Blue? Green. I think blue will work. Okay. That's that. Let's get a couple blocks here. Quickly weld what's already built here together. I'm not too sure how I can have it. So it doesn't float away like that. No. Please don't float away on me. Okay, I'm gonna have to be pretty quick about this. That'll work. Let's try to get this bumped in the right direction here. We will put the cab on here. There we go. Let's get this gyroscope on here. So if you don't know what a gyroscope is, it's piece of machinery that helps the computers in your cockpit distinguish what direction of travel you're in. You know, which is pretty important to know which way your ship is going. Okay. So we get these thrusters on here. I want one going down, the other one going up, I want one going in reverse, forward. We got up, down, forward. We're gonna have reverse here in a second. Reverse, and then we want right and left. So six. so we pretty much have a ship made. We just need to grab some uranium. Once I put uranium in the reactor here, we will have no issues. One unit of uranium should be more than enough. Let's find our ship. Plop that in there. And well, bam! Now our ship is stationary. So now I can fly that. Ship here. Fly it right down and then we'll land. There we go. Now it's parked. Get out, we'll mount that drill. I need to put a drill on my building menu here. Sweet. So first things first, with this drill, well actually, I'm gonna get some more oxygen. But with this very simple, mediocre drill ship, what I'm gonna do is, one second here, I'm gonna set up my weapons so that I can use my drill. And the reason you set your drill up as, oh, never mind, one second here. I wanna put one more thing on my ship. Let's see. Require steel plate to build, yeah. I was about to say something, but I can't remember. There we go. You were missing a little bit. I remember you were missing a little bit. Okay. So I want to get iron. Oh, yeah. The reason that I put the drill set as a weapon is if you right click when it's as a weapon, it will not gather resources and it'll actually just eat through an asteroid. So if you want to get to a specific resource that's inside the asteroid without collecting stone, that's what you would do. You would right click with your drill set as a weapon, and then if I left click like I am now, it's gonna mine the resources. Okay, so now we're actually starting to get somewhere with our production. I'm gonna get as much steel as I can because the first priority I have is gonna be to get another refinery up and going. I might not get another refinery right away. What I can do is put productivity modules on refinery that's already there, and that'll make it, I can make it produce twice as much, I can make it, well maybe not twice as much, but I can make it produce quite a bit more, I can make it more energy efficient, and I can also make it more efficient at the conversion. So right now it has a certain level of inefficiency when it comes to converting the raw materials in, like, for every unit of raw material that's converted, you might get half a unit of material that's able to be processed by your assembler. And by putting an efficiency module on there, I can make it like one unit of ore that's processed turns into 0.75 instead of 0.5 of a unit of material that can be used for the assembler. If that makes sense. Uh-oh, what's this red marker? Private sale. Yeah, look at that. 27, we have almost 40,000 kilograms now of iron. Sweet. Okay, where's the station? So let's come down here. We will land fairly close. There we go. We are landed. For now, until I get the proper setup, I'm gonna have to just hand bomb all this stuff over, which is fine. Let's put some of these modules, get them started. So that's speed module, put the yield module there, power efficiency module. Usually what I like to do is put two speed modules, one power efficiency module. Let's see here, top guy, so that's a speed module. Another speed module, power efficiency, and there's more spaces on this refiner, so maybe I'll put another speed module, and we'll put one yield module as well. And then at the assembler, we will set the assembler to be able to produce those modules, and then we will, after that, continue to transfer the resources that we just got from the drill ship over. Module, so we want one, two, three of these, one of these, and one of these. So that's gonna do its thing. Okay. Now, here, just drop all this stuff off. I'm gonna have more room. Continue to transfer this over. So as you can see, we're starting to get quite a bit more productive when it comes to this. Eventually, I'll only have to go for resource runs like once in a blue moon when I'm getting low on something, and that's about it. But I can spend most of my time kind of brainstorming and thinking of ways to do things better. pretty cool. Got all that transferred. Oops. What are we looking for? Okay. So I can take a lot of this stuff, except for thruster components. Go over here and we will start making some of these modules. And I'll show you what all these modules do when you go on to the control panel for the refinery. Like, I've got two finished speed modules. I'll look in here on the control panel. Yeah, it is. So the refinery. So now I'm 300% more productive. So I now refine three times as fast just because I put those two modules on. That's huge. Which is awesome. Okay. Oh shit. That yield module is going on the assembler. I don't think it's gonna make a difference in the center, but whatever. I'll keep it there. Actually, maybe I won't. I can see a speed module going there. More valuable. Let's put that guy. There we go. There. Let's see what we're looking at. The assembler for resources. We're getting there. We're getting there. Okay, so we're waiting on that. I think the next resource I'm gonna fill up on will just be some more uranium that we have right here next to the asteroid. Let's fill up on that, and then I don't need to worry about that for a long time. So that short amount of time, I got 7,000 kilograms of uranium. Love it. Okay, so I think 18,000 kilograms of uranium is more than enough. Especially once it's refined, I'll have years worth of fuel on this particular size of a station. Here. We need 5 more small steel tubes and 8 large steel tubes. Let's get that done. 5 small and large. 5. Sweet. It's all done. Okay, I'm gonna get all this stuff back where it belongs. Stuff over. That's done, that's done. Okay, so the next thing I want to do is to solve the issue that I have right now where I gotta manually transfer resources over to the refinery. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna take some steel plates, come over here. This is what I'm gonna end up setting up a connector, and we want conveyor junction and conveyor tubes. Okay, so we're gonna have one conveyor junction. We're gonna need interior plate. Interior plate. Let's make 100. Oh, I do. Okay, sweet. Okay, back here. Should I go from the top? No, let's go at the back. One junction, tube, and I believe I can just connect this right onto the tube there. That's good there. This guy. That's that. It looks like I'm going to want a small conveyor junction on this guy. Oh, oops, my bad. So we're going to want that there. This so I can quickly get fuel same time. Switch this guy around. Okay, something simple like that should work just fine. No, obviously I don't have what I need. So, production. And I'm going to want one of those. Okay. That's going to do its thing. Top up my gases, my energy. Probably swap out my tanks too. Looks like I drained one. That's full again. Drain this one. That's full again. Alright, so the ships. Okay, so. That's that. We've increased the productivity of our refinery and our assembler, and I've also got a small mining ship set up. So that looks like things are getting a little bit easier, nicer to work with. So I'm gonna end that there, and I hope you guys enjoyed, and I'll see you next time. So talk to you later. Bye.